question was that, what is the angle between the minute hand and the hour hand at 12:15? Okay, so at 12:15, our minute hand is exactly at 3, but our hour hand is not at exactly 12. It crosses little ahead from 12. Let it crosses from this to this. We have to also find out this angle. So how can we find out this angle? So as you know, 1/4 is equal to 90 degree. If we subtract this much angle from this, then we will get our required angle. This is our required angle. Okay, this is our required angle. So in our one revolution, this is one complete angle, that is your 360 degree. As here 12 sectors are there, one sector is equal to 360 divided by 12, that is 30 degree. Let our minute hand, our hand is at exactly 12. So when minute hand covers one complete revolution, so that is your 60 minute, at that time our hand covers from 12 to 1, that is 30 degree. But at 12:15, after 15 minutes, what is the angle? So that means at 15 minutes, the angle covers from by our hand, that is equal to 30 by 60 into 15. That is your 7.5 degree. This is our 7.5 degree. That means we have to subtract from 90 degree. This 7.5 degree we have to subtract from 90 degree. That is your 82.5 degree. This is our required angle. That is between our minute hand and our hand at 12:15. Thank you.